New this morning, a reward now offered as deputies search for those responsible for the killing of Alyssa Taylor. She was 28 years old when she was shot and killed at the Trio Henrietta restaurant in December. If you have information that leads to an arrest, you should reach out to 911 or the sheriff's office. That could bring a cash reward, possibly up to several thousand dollars.